Can you guess what this is?
I don't have to. Harry showed me. You click it, I die. I thought that brandy tasted a bit shit.
Bravo.
Valentine won you over.
Somehow.
Once he explained, I understood.
When you get a virus, you get a fever. That's the human body raising its core temperature to kill the virus. Planet Earth works the same way. Global warming is the fever. Mankind is the virus. We're making our planet sick. A cull is our only hope. If we don't reduce our population ourselves, there's only one of two ways this can go. The host kills the virus, or the virus kills the host. Either way,
the result is the same. The virus dies.
So Valentine's gonna take care of the population problem himself.
Well, if we don't do something, nature will. Sometimes a culling is the only way to ensure that the species survives. And history will see Valentine as the man who saved humanity from extinction.
And he gets to pick and choose who gets culled, does he? All his rich mates, they get to live, and anyone he thinks is worth saving, he's keeping them safe, whether they agree with him or not.
And you, Eggsy, in Harry's honor, I am inviting you to be part of a new world. It's time to make your decision.